It's your boy, back again with another video. How's it going? I'm back again with another scary video. If you haven't seen this before, this might be scary to you, but someone in my last video asked me to make an ASMR video, and I was like, okay. So ASMR is noises that are very comforting. People like to listen to these noises to help them sleep, or it's very like pleasurable. Is that lady who is typing while eating pickles. Also, I was planning on making this video like, I don't know, 8 minutes or whatever, but ASMR videos like this are, like I said, an hour long. So let's make it a little longer than that, because I want to take this seriously. Everything that I try out, I want to be serious about, so. This is all or nothing. So the other thing that I'm gonna be playing with is scissors. Usually you use scissors when you do hair stuff, so. Okay, so one of the last hair things that I'll be doing is using a blow dryer. This is my blow dryer from Drybar. If you want to take a look at it, that's what it looks like. Camera's not focusing, but that's alright. So I think we'll just start off with putting this on the lowest setting because, like I said, I don't want to trigger y'all. Oh wait, first, I gotta tap that shit. It's got a nice matte finish. Okay, I'm gonna put it on the lowest setting now. Sweaty now. It was quite hot. Alright, so that was my hair ASMR video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you finished this video from start to finish, what is wrong with you? I'm just kidding. Thank you very much. If you watch a lot of high quality ASMR videos, I'm so sorry if this didn't live up to your standards, but I tried my best. If this is your first time watching, I hope you enjoyed it at least and weren't too scared or anything. If you want me to make another ASMR video, let me know in the comments what else I should ASMR. I would love to ASMR eating more food or something like that. Give this video a thumbs up.